was never really honest with you. I'm a serial killer, that's what I am.
Sir, what happened here?
Oh, I led you to believe I'm a human being, but I'm not. It's a lie.
What happened?
Fate is inside. It was me.
Dexter! Came back early!
Dexter Morgan has spent his life dealing with death.
Something I need to tell you. Something happened to your mom.
Is she okay?
But for the first time, he's feeling something he's never felt before. Guilty.
Where were you? You should have been there to protect her. That was your job. I wish you were dead.
Trinity ever kill a married woman in a bathtub before?
First time for everything.
The next door neighbor, he was more broken up about Rita than Dexter was.
So?
So no one's even curious about this but me.
Elliot, Quinn.
Metro homicide.
Look, I don't know what you've heard. When your husband was never around, coming and going in the middle of the night, he is not the saint that everyone thinks he is.
If this were anyone but Dexter, we'd at least be thinking like detectives.
She trusted me and now she's dead.
You ruined everything. And now every time I look at you, I get so angry because it was all just a lie.
I thought the kids were your number one priority.
They are. Being on the hunt keeps me sharp, focused. Plus, the better killer I am, the better father.
How's your brother?
They're looking into someone named Kyle Butler now. They're having sketches done. They're trying to get a positive ID.
Mr. Morgan, we know that you were at Arthur Mitchell's house.
When the wife is dead, 90% of the time, the husband did it.
It's how it should be. Hunter, pray. Let the game begin.
Dexter's first words at the crime scene were, "It was me."
You're decent. And good.
I'm not. Your mother's dead because of me. You're gonna hate me someday.
Normally, having a target would make me feel good, but now, it means nothing.